and today we're playing a Dollar Tree version of Gorilla Tag called Mouse Runners, and it gives you a free mod menu. You hold down Y to get it. So there's platforms. Literally platforms, but they're RGB. And if you disable it while there's a platform here, it stays. Because look, it's disabled. Put two down, disable. But if you re-enable it, then they disappear. Okay, so. Alright, now we have Super Jump. For Super Jump, there's a cooldown. You click A, and then you just launch in the air. So, that's Super Jump. To the moon! And then there's Car Mouse. Literally the car monkey from Gorilla Tag. Yeah. Then there's Wall Walk, Left Grip. I'll show you what this does. Actually, just Car Mouse. Okay, this is taking too long. Okay, so this is what it does. You can, like, with the left grip, the left bottom trigger, you basically just stick to the wall. So yeah, that's that. And now you guys won't have this. You only have long arms, and you'll only have platform, super jump, car mouse, wall walk, and long arms. I think that's all I remember. So yeah. So now, there's low gravity, which is, low gravity. Then there's speed boost, which is pretty fast. It's not too fast, but it's pretty fast. Okay. Now there's long arms. You guys should have this on your mod menu. It does what it says. Gives you long arms. So if you want these ones that I had, it's over here. It's right here. That's what that is. So yeah, it basically just gives you more. Now I have, what's this? Working grenade launcher. Whatever. So here we have our cosmetics. Let's enable this, I guess. Actually, no. Let's enable this. So yeah, that's basically what the game is. It just gives you free mod menu. Mod menu. Look at the mods, bro. I'm forcing you to look at the mods. Okay. Yeah, bro, watch this. I pull up at your mom's crib. Also, Car Mouse, you control it with your head. So wherever your head is looking, that's where you go. Yeah. So now there is Backrooms, which gives you a gun. I already got the Backrooms monster. Why'd you spawn behind me? You keep your mods in the Backrooms. Obviously, since I'm literally using them right now. How, you didn't give me that time, did you? Speed boost. Okay. Now I can escape the monster. Now, I don't think there's an exit yet, because I haven't found it yet, and I've been here a long time. He's my slave. Don't worry about him, though. I'm gonna get him to 1%, 1 HP. So then whenever he's just chasing me, I could just shoot him before, okay, so this is what I'm gonna do. When he's chasing me and I need to kill him, then I'll kill him so that he doesn't respawn, and then he's basically useless. 21. No way. Alright, we need to see what his health is at while shooting him. Okay. There we go. Oh yeah, jump scares are very loud. I'm not going into horror. I think I killed him, right? Wait, did I kill him? Let me go down. You little monkey. Don't ask me what that is. Wasn't me. Okay. So, don't ask me what this one, that is. Wasn't me. Not like I just said that. I'm so good, bro. Oh god, that's you guys, I'm so good at this game. Don't look. Stop looking. What are you doing? Bro, I just play Gorilla Tag like 24/7. Yes, sir. I'm so good, bro. No way, bro. Look how good I am. I can literally fly. That's how good I am. So yeah, that's... No! Not the back rooms. Okay. So yeah. That's basically it for the game. Just kidding. Yeet. Yeet. Floor is cat. What's Flora's cat, you might be asking? This is Flora's cat. Just wait. You'll see why it's called Flora's cat. Watch this, bro. Look how good I am. Actually, look. Real. That's why it's called Flora's cat. Oh my god, bro. I just barely landed on it. Hey little kitty, it doesn't kill you. You can literally just go through it and stuff. This little rat. Yeah, so it goes basically all the way to the top. Alright, so that's it for Flora's cap. Now let's go to racing. You may be wondering, what's racing? Okay, never mind, you're not wondering that. Okay. Yeah, bro, I'm racing. To get out, you just click B on your right controller. I went so far on the racetrack, right? Yeah, oh god, that's actually pretty far. Okay, now there's city. You may be wondering what city. You probably aren't. This is city. And look, you get Spider-Man. Look, you become Spooderman. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Down, 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 bing shilling. According to my calculations, since I am the amazing Spider-Man, I can't die if I drop down. What? I died. Spider-Man! And look, you also get the ability to climb walls. Don't look what I'm doing. Okay, look, see, you also get the ability to climb walls. Not me using Car Mouse. Whoa! Wall walk. That's actually what wall walk should be I'm pretty sure that's what wall walk is used for this map. I'm Spider-Man. Low gravity. But imagine being Spider-Man, but you have low gravity. Couldn't be me. Hey, POV Roblox characters playing the Amazing Spider-Man. I'm literally Spider-Man, guys. I'm literally Spider-Man. You know, I'm so good at being Spider-Man. Like, I'd save the city every day. Actually, no, I need to make videos every weekend. Not every day, never mind. Well, actually, I can make videos whenever I want. That's right, I can take a break from YouTube for a year, and you guys can't say anything about it. Don't know why you guys would care. We should probably move on, because we've been in here for a while, just being Spider-Man. Wrong way. Okay. I think that's actually it. Oh no, there's mines and canyons. And a lightsaber map, but I'm not going through that. Well, first of all, this is a Dollar Tree Gorilla Tag mine. Oh my god, bro, is this the original Gorilla Tag? No way, but what's the original Gorilla Tag? Like, Gorilla Tag just copied off this. Like, for real. Ooh. Look how good I am, bro. No mods. No mods needed. Alright, I think that's the end for the video. I think it is. Right? Wait. Did I show every mod? Yeah, I did. Okay. Yeah, so that's the it for... That's the it for every video. That's the it for every video, guys. Make sure to like and subscribe, share, go down this game. Go down game. Yes, go down game, guys. Go down game. It's a good game with mod, with one singular mod. With one singular mod, it's called, platforms. Actually, no, there's two mods. Platforms and long arms. See? Real. Alright, guys. But, now I'm getting serious. Better like and sub, or... You see that dog sitting next to you? He won't be looking too good tomorrow. So you better like and subscribe. That's right. Yeah. Alright, bye.